What's up guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Chris Dadog, and please guys subscribe to the channel. And if you are watching and you haven't subscribed yet, please guys do so. Please guys watch the video till the end, like, share and leave a comment below the comment section. So today I'm taking you in an estate in Huruma. This is Huruma. It's a big estate here in Eldoret. Quite big one. And we are like, this is their marketplace. This one is called Pilot now. So I'm just going to take you around Pilot and get to know the place and the market area. So this is the charcoal area. These are they sell the charcoal. They're selling a gallon for 40 shillings, Kenya shillings. You can see there's a lot here, like they have so many people selling around. And these are the shops around the area. This one is a shop. And you have the mobile money M-Pesa now in Kenya. The place is not quite like busy right now because it is like midday. But when it is afternoon, evening, the place gets full of people. Place has a lots of people in the evening because they coming to shop for supper, and people are coming from work too, so they pass here to do the shopping because this is the market area. This is now the first junction. You can see motorbikes back here in the first junction here. From Maranava. Yeah, this is the first thing. And this is where the market like is really populated, congested. I mean, this is like the center now, the center of the market. This is the area, because right ahead of us we have the main stage for cars and the motorbikes, cars that take you to town, to the main town now, within the in Eldoret town. So this is the center of the market. Tan tan ta ra ra ra. Dun, 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 dun. Eldoret Pilot Huruma to be precise. Huruma Chemist, can see there, Huruma. Karibia customer. Welcome customer. That's what they mean by saying Karibia. It's welcome customer. Now this is the main stage, this one is the main stage. Okay, there you have a butchery. Yeah, the place is just good, and the roads are also good. Huruma estate. Now this Pilot market, now the market area Pilot. Thank you. Ayo ni mapep. Ayo ni mapep. Blessing, blessing. I want some more blessing. Blessing, blessing. Now you can, I think you guys can note. Now this is the, now we've come from the center of the market, where the market is so busy. You can see, you can now see the difference. Here, there are no more shops. Shops are so little here. And on the other side, at the center, the shops are so many. Yeah, that's why they call it the center, the market. Now you see here, it's not that quite busy. The shops are like 1, 2, 3. Seeing some chips here, fast food, the parties. People are cooking the chapatis. You can see right there, like we just have one shop open right now at the moment. So now we are heading to Kona. Kona is just right ahead of us. Kona. You notice like here you have one, two, three shops only that have opened right now. And here like it's not that busy like the center. Center is so busy and crowded. Yeah, I can tell. Or rather I can see the difference. And please guys, subscribe to the channel. Like the video and share. So Kona, here we come. Now this area here, this one, this area, this is where, this is the area that we call Kona. Here is the goats. And these goats how do you call them? Mbuzi. What do you call mbuzi? Oh, no, yeah, these are goats. Sheep there for. Sheep's more? Kondo, yeah. Sheep, kondo. Then these one are. Goats. Mbuzi. So I can hear kiosk. I did the famous guest house here, Damuku. Yeah, I have a hotel. Mobile money is everywhere. Because that's what people normally use here. The M-Pesa, mobile money. Have a cafe here. Now these are fence here. They're using iron sheets. To fence the area. Here you have church, Ebenezer, First Baptist Church. Have the church. The road is so clear. So you see like, children have gone to school. Back to school, and people are not so many because it's like it's noon time, and people like just in their houses. But you, when you come evening time, there are lots of people around. Yeah. Excuse me. Sorry guys for that. So guys, I'm gonna end this video here. Please subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. See you on my next video.